All right, good morning, everybody. Oh, this is all messed up. Some Don't Starve this morning. Hopefully everybody had a awesome weekend. And let's get into it. I'm playing one of my other maps, so we will do that this time instead of the other map. This one has more seasons in it, and all that fun stuff. Yeah. Pick that up. Slowly waiting for daylight so I can do something. just kind of figuring out where to go. I'll figure out something. There's probably something that I need. 5 days left of winter. Let's see here. Left off with the raid. How y'all doing? Slowly waiting for daylight because I always end up logging off when it's the middle of the night. And we have snow back on the ground. Hopefully, y'all had an exciting weekend. Nothing too crazy. Ooh, I need to make some food. Those all need to can't use those anymore. I don't think so. No choice, penguins. A lot of meatballs. Like a lot of meatballs. I don't need that many meatballs. I'll need some spicy chili. No, I did not mean to take all of those. Don't need to inspect them either. There you go. Alright, we're off to do something. I don't know what though. Angles, actually. With me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel. Do it again now. You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel. I totally forgot that I needed to change up my sound alerts, so that will happen after stream for tomorrow, or for next time I stream. Can't say exactly when I'll be streaming, but it will happen eventually. I need some attack.
Ooh, so those, because they're gonna come to this patch of ice, then they're gonna get attacked. First. He's trying to attack me. I'm gonna go back to base because it's dark. Daylight doesn't last long, apparently. Nope, you don't see me. I would like some more moon rock, though. We'll get that eventually, I guess. No! I missed it. And I'm not wasting time trying to catch it again. Get some honey. Try these. Takes forever for me to try. Where is my regular helmet? There it is. And we murder this. Oh, I think my bird died. I not feed it in prison? And then give? No? Give? There we go. Yay! Don't like those eyeballs though. Okay, so we got snowbirds, bengals, and tentacles. Oh, there we go. Get this fire going a little bit more. Ice goes in here. Berries in there. Eat. And then sleep in this tent. Go back. That took a lot of my light. I totally forgot I had those. When did that turn on? Mm. done. Daylight is almost here. Need another meatball. My tablet did not want to go over with the raid. Off too, because I'm not waiting for a thingy mabob. Charcoal goes over here. I don't even know what all I have on this map, honestly. Stuff up. Store that. Store that. And this feather. Days left, so stuff is starting to grow back already. I have it set as a very short winter. Take those. Store that. Build another one. As much ice as I can. Hopefully these pangolins don't attack me. Anybody got any plans for the week? Or is it all just kind of working, doing adulty things? And it's already dusk. Daylight goes by super quick. Petals. Store in here. Get close to a fire so I can warm up a little bit. Ice is in this one, I believe. I can't remember. Oh, I have ice in both of them, apparently. Let's do that. And then we will make that. Well, that, and that, and then do it the same, oh, oops, take that one out, and put that one in, there we go, get those cooking, eat all that, here we go. Wintertime it's hard to do anything because I can't really leave far. Let's see how. Should really go find a McTusk, but I don't quite have enough time this winter to go find one. There's a McTusk right there. I feel like there should be one closer. There probably is, and I just can't find it. There's something there, but I don't know exactly what that one is. Okay, so that wormhole goes to this wormhole. Good to know. That's the only one that I really remember slash know, because it is a different skin from the rest of them. Only seeing the one McTusk. I'm just gonna have to wait until next winter, because by the time I get there, winter's gonna be over, because it's all the way down here. So I'm gonna have to like make a mini base for there. That way I can chill out over there for a winter. Oh no. Oh no. I am not prepared for this. I am not prepared for this. Running! I'm not prepared! My base is gonna get destroyed. Base is gonna get destroyed. Really hope not. I'm scared. Totally forgot about Deerclops. Totally forgot. Prepared. I don't even have gold on me. And there it is. There's your clubs. I'm scared. Running! Running! No, Jester! Daylight. Cannot do any fighting with no light. Did he lose aggro? Probably did. I can't see. Found him. No, and there goes my fire. He's at least away from base, so that's okay. That I can deal with. Oh, right. This one doesn't eat. Frickin'. Like anything. Go! He's up here somewhere. I need daylight! Is got aggro back. Poor Chester. Okay, he's full health again, so that's good. Running. At least getting some trees knocked down. Oh, did I lose aggro again? Probably. Oh, don't know. No, oh, my piggies! Bad. I'm gonna rebuild a pig house now. Or a few. He's like less than half. Scary. Lost aggro. It's good he's knocking down trees though. Oh, all my piggy houses. Ouch. Ouch. $860. It's not too bad. It's not too bad. Almost there. Ouch, how did that hit me? I don't even know where I'm leaning into. I'm gonna need help with sanity here in a bit. Ooh, hounds. No, I don't like that it's becoming dark though. I was gonna get him. No? Maybe? Nope. Dragonfly! Just still crazy. Health. To get this up. Don't know what's good for sanity boosts. Tooth collapses right there. Good morning, Luck! How you doing? Cook. Fun. My sanity is in really bad shape right now. Can I make anything? Ellie! How you doing? We'll leap real quick, see if that will help. Should maybe upgrade or put in more wood, but that's okay. We'll figure it out. And a very dangerous spot right now. Building another campfire. Need some meatballs. There we go, my health is up. My sanity's up. And fuel. And fuel. Oops, wrong one. No, stop adding fuel to that one. I want this one. There we go. Gotta wait for daylight, but nighttime takes so freaking long. Deer clops. Food. First day of school already. My god. You guys go back to school early. My kids don't go back my kid doesn't go back until September. They have hands and deer clops. And my miner hat is like really low on fuel. Like really, really low. It's at 32. Didn't realize how low it would be. Why can't them two fight? Did his health go down though? I think it did. Slowly waiting for daylight. We got 2 days left of winter. It's a few more hits. Don't quite. Alright, daylight, sweet. Hey. Come on. I bring him to the merms. Running. So 7. Slowly getting there. Don't chase after me. This is not what I intended. Winchester. That thing. Come on. You can do it. Chester's still alive somehow. Chester's held that. Not good. would help if these guys would attack Deerclops, but it's not happening that way currently. More pickies. Gold nugget. My helmet's almost dead. Where's my other one? Okay, prep helmet, good. I need to somehow defeat this. The food portion, I just don't have the weapons. Or the sanity. There we go, I got it. Even though I got hit like a lot, but A lot. I'll come back and clean that stuff up later. Oh no, I'm cold. Build. Not mean to drop that. Cook. Combine. Pick up. Swap those. Eat. Healing. Dang it, I don't have enough grass now. Alright, let's go. Running. To rebuild some. I think I only have enough stuff to build like one or two, which is not good. I need to make a pig farm. That's the next full moon, day 191. At least you'll have this pig house. Some fuel. And then sleep. Oh shoot. And equip that. Swap. And then sleep. Let's not use up the last of my miner hat till I can refill it. Alright, we got some more creatures. Deerclops. I now can get a eye umbrella. Apparently you can eat those? Cool. Did not know that. One day left of winter, then we'll be in spring, which means frog rain will be coming, so that will be fun. Not. We got 10:28. We got roughly 30 minutes, and then I got to double check who I'm raiding to. I believe it's Yoshi. It's usually always Yoshi. I'm just gonna double check. Double check. Wrong one. Schedule. It's daylight and it's spring and I need to eat some food. Let's see here. Crockpot. Berries. And this thing. Cook those. This thing, frog legs, fish, and birch nut. Ooh, a present! That can be stored in the cupboard. No, not that one. That one, sure. Open this. Ooh, spectator shoes. Use later. Meatballs. Grab these. Then I need to go back and grab like all the broken pig house stuff. Once I harvest all this stuff and put this stuff in the fridge so it doesn't go bad. Those in there. Store or dry all this stuff. Here we go. Then we go to where all the pig houses went to die, apparently. Oh, not all of them. Three of them survived, so that's good. No! No. Pigs are eating my stuff. I have stuff everywhere right now. So we got that much. Build a pig house. Or two. Slowly get a pig farm going. If I clear out these trees here. Let's see. Shovel. Go. And then my axe. Oh, caught a frog. Doop-a-doop-a-doop. last tree that I need to chop down. And then dig up these. So I have some space. Oh, Joyce, Moose Goose. Moose Goose is this. That up. Store that. Please tell me I have. Pigskin can come out. I have stuff like everywhere. Oh look, more pigskin. Sweet. Oh, those are glomer wings. I have a spot for glomer goop already. There we go. 593. That's good. Now, let's see here. A lot of my stuff is going bad. Not good. Cook. Can't cook. Cook. Don't eat these. Pull those. Oops, no, not what I wanted to do. This and this. Uh-oh, I'm freezing. Warm up a little bit. Fired. Cook. 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 I need to make another mushroom thingy. Nice. We'll see what that brings out. I need a hammer. Know that knowledge. So we can erase that and get paper. I still have some tickets. Cool. I need a hammer. Because I has one. Somewhere probably. Made a hammer before? What? Or is it just because I don't have one? There we go. Build. Oh, I totally forgot how close Miss Goose gets. Yeah, I also have a big old grove of trees here. Hammer. No, I can build those. I do not like how close, or I can plant the mushrooms. Again, I don't like how close Moose Goose is getting. I'm gonna quit that. Pig house. Structures. Punching bag. Cool. Build a pig house. Build another pig house. Again. These are not going to be white. Eh, kind of in order. And I also need some walls. Giants. Moose. It's actually a moose goose. But anywho, we got some more pig houses. Oops, did not mean to pick that up. Set trap. As long as that stays up there, I don't care. Get all this grass. Hurry. Sopping wet. There we go. Pick that stuff up. Store that. Oh, I had a hammer right here. That. And I'm getting cold again. Close to the fire. Oh, good thing I have that. Cause I would have got electrocuted. I need I know I have some somewhere. Just to find it. Oh wait, I already have one made. There we go. But I will build the second one. And then just store it. That part's done. Structures. Stone. Some boards. Build another pig house. Build. There we go. We got four houses. I need to build some walls. Here in a bit. Some of this food. There's a thing with healing and tail weeds, I want to say. Over this way. Healing. So I need four tail weeds, four petals, and one charcoal. Okay. eat. And then sleep. Get my sanity up. Three moose gooses. And then there's one up here somewhere. Oh shoot! I have no light aside from this thing. Because I was not paying attention. There we go. Equip. Swap. Store. Feather. Finally stopped raining, so that's good. Take that off. That I need some structures. I think so. Rocks. I'm gonna have to go searching for some rocks here soon. Put that. Wrong hat. I need. Also need. You know what? I'll just store that until I have daylight, which is soon, but anywho. Store. Trying to make some space into my pockets. So I totally forgot I had meaty stew. Pull that out. Garlic. Right. Balls. Stone walls. Or moon rock walls. Kinda wanna make moon rocks. Stone. Yeah. Oh well, it's actually in you. Tools. Types. What is this thing? Feathery canvas. That must be new. Ish. Clothing. Gonna have to be a regular stone prototype. Should also maybe make a gate too. Prototype. Go. What is items? Let's scroll all the way down. Then we come over this way. And build wall. Why does it seem like it takes up so much space? Build wall. Build wall. I don't need a big, big space. I just need big enough for... build. No, I didn't want to do that. My bad. I'm gonna do it for all of them. Build wall. Build wall. Wanted to build the wall, not repair it. We'll get to repairing in a minute. Gate. Build gate. There you go. Open. And then I don't have any rot with me. Okay. We'll get some in. Build. Repair. Repair. Looks too square, so I need to... There we go. I need to get some rot. Slowly making a pig farm. Dude, I have a piece somewhere. A meaty stew. Some fuel. One piece, though. There we go. There we go. That's a complicated way, but like that real quick. Oops. This rock goes over this way. Open. Drop. There we go. Night close. Could have maybe made them a little bit bigger, but oh well. There we go. Doop doop doop. We got 10 minutes. And then right off to Yoshi. I don't know. Ten days left of spring. Compost. I'll deal with that in the daylight. Oh, compost just goes in here. Thought I had a special place for it. But I don't. I've stacked that. And this goes in here somewhere. Add some fuel so I can see a little bit better. 191, we're at 187. Doop doop doop. Doop doop doop. I really gotta put a pause to that. Mic notification, or make it longer. There's times where I forget, and then other times where I'm just able to stream normally without having to. Hehe. It's working. I gotta wait for them to turn into werepigs, though. Creatures! Moose things! Alright, I need to build a boat right there. I have one, but then I kinda destroyed it. Cause it caught on fire. I was not smarticles. Let's chop down some trees. I just noticed I don't have a full stack of pine cones. Hopefully I get enough. We're at 11. That should be enough in case a tree guardian spawns. As long as it's only one and not like five. Because I've had that happen. Well, it was like up to three, but still. I had like three max spawn so far. I spawned in two. Two tree guardians guarding my base. Well, kind of guarding my base. Yeah, those will forever be in that glitch, but anyway. Need some meatballs. Get this going. Let's see here. Harvest this stuff. Monster meat does not have a spot. Okay, cool. This I can't use, so this can go in the compost. Whatever I use this for will turn into stuffed eggplant, which then my character can't eat. That's fine. Ooh, a red mushroom. Plant that. Harvest. Oh, that was only three, but it was more than what I put into it, so that's alright. That one is full. Add some more wood. And then sleep. Get my sanity up. Here we go. Make sure all my stats are at least close to max as possible. We will be raiding off to Yoshi. So, for anybody who gets left behind, you'll know who we're raiding off to. Which will be in like 2-ish minutes. There we go. Gotta have to make some food for myself for when I log back in. But thank you all for joining me today. Give Yoshi some hype, some love, all that fun stuff. And I will see you all Wednesday for sure. I'm not sure about Tuesday. I might stream. I don't know. We'll figure it out. But Wednesday for sure. Yoshi is playing once I find him here. Baldur's Gate 3. So give him some hype, some love, all that fun stuff. And I will see you all when I see you all. Have fun. Be safe. Don't do anything stupid. And yeah, that's it for me. Bye-bye.